Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. There's a lot going on here, but you can't see it because what we're going to take a closer look at today is air and how air moves. And we're going to use this setup to give you a better idea of how wind works. So our setup's pretty simple. I have a container of soil that I'm heating up with these hot lights. I have a container of ice water, and I have a nice clear tube connecting the two. And believe it or not, the air is moving between these two containers. I just can't see it because I can't see the air. Now, to help us see the air, we're going to use this really neat smoke stick that's going to generate some very safe and harmless smoke to let us see what's happening in the air. So let's jump in to see if we can figure out how wind works. Now, through science, we've discovered that things heat up at different rates. What does that mean? And as the land heats up, it heats up the air above it. And through science, we've discovered that when air heats up, it spreads out, it expands, and it becomes lighter. And because it becomes lighter, it rises. So you can't see it, but I have all of this air that's being heated up and rising. Now, take a look over here. The water's cold. And through science, we've discovered that when air gets colder, it gets denser, it gets heavier, it compresses, and that means it sinks. So I have sinking cold air over here. I have rising warm air over here. And as that warm air rises, this sinking cold air sweeps in and takes the spot of the rising warm air. So we actually have wind happening through this tube, but we can't see it. Enter our smoke stick. So now we're going to introduce some smoke and see if we can watch how the air moves. So here we go. Bring my smoke stick in, get this thing charged up, and I'm going to put it here. And you should be able to see, yeah, I actually have a small current of wind moving through my tube. You can see the smoke. Just follow the wind current through the tube, and as it comes out over here, it's rising. That is how wind works. Now you might be thinking I was shooting the smoke through this tube, and that's what was making it move. So I'm going to reverse it. We're going to try shooting the smoke in this way and see if which way the wind's blowing. So here we go. Let's charge up our smoke stick, get it fired up. I'm going to come in here and try and shoot it. You're going to see I can't get it to go through the tube, because the air is moving through the tube this direction and it's pushing it out. Even if I try shooting it in the tube, I'm going against the wind and it's not working. So remember what's happening. The warm air is rising, it's lighter. The cold air is sinking and it's sweeping in to take the spot of the rising warm air. And it's the wind current is going this way. So let's see this one more time. Warm air rises, cold air sinks, it sweeps in and takes the spot of the rising warm air, and we have wind. And look at it move. So think about what we've just shown you. We've shown you that when we heat things unevenly, that's what makes the air move. Think about that as our planet. Our planet has different areas being heated unevenly. The sun's really hot around the equator and it's really cold around the poles. Well, that uneven heating of the Earth makes the air move. But also think about this. Our planet is spinning, and that spinning also helps make the air move. So really, two things are responsible for wind: the uneven heating and cooling of the Earth, and the spinning of the Earth all helps make that air move. And even when we can't see it, that air is moving all around us. One more time. We have wind. If you want to learn more about wind or weather, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool, even when we can't see it. Thanks for watching.